Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Scary.
Closer than that.
I think that's it.
Good job.
We're in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Yeah.
give me a gun, I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up, shut up. This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
She could shove it right up
nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
I'm gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
On the other side, to your left.
Shit. Get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means she's infected here in 2 minutes. Get the fucking car.